Hello my viewers, it's me and we continue playing Star Citizen at 60 frames per second. I want to try it with my new keyboard, as you can hear. It's my new keyboard and yes, I am just trying to see things. Okay, thank you. Let me put my Han Solo clothes. What? I am doing the moonwalk? How can I use this? I don't know which button it is. Which button is this? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, it's done. Oh, moonwalk! Let's go and do a bit of things. Oh, we have a new ship. We have a new ship to try. We can try it. Let me see which one is this. Okay, the music was too loud for me. Okay, so let's take a look at it. Oh no, it's not plugged. It won't work. Okay, let's use that. Oh, what? Can I do more things? I can do more things. Holy crap, how can I change my view? How can... How does the controls work with the keyboard? I don't know. I am always playing with the hotas. Let me see. Change camera. I want to change camera. I want to see my ship. Oh! What a beautiful ship it is. It's going quite very fast. Much faster than I would like. Oh, and there is a bit of a stuttering. Don't really know why. Oh. Oh, no. No way. No way. Holy shit. Look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh, oh, that wasn't my thingy. Holy shit. Oh my god. What those developers are doing. Something incredible. Amazing thing. Amazingly good. Ah, oh, I'd like to plug my controller. Let's see if I can. I don't know if it will work. I think I will need to reset the game. Yes, I need. I will need. Oh no. Crap. Okay, now it's working. So... Ha ha ha! Look at it! Oh my god. This is very impressive. Wow. Look at my pilot. He's moving. Very well done. Whoop! I am getting shot. Okay. There is a stuttering. Why is that? No, why? There's a bit of a stuttering. Where are they? Yes. Whoa. Wait a minute. This is going really fast. I don't know where I am going. I am losing my perspective and all of that. Let's stop for a moment. It's very sensible. Oh no, it's not good. Those ones are good. Why? Okay, that one. Let me. Okay, where is he? This is going quite really very fast. Oh, I am losing control of my ship. Why is that? No. Oh. They fixed it. Why? Oh. Oh crap. It's all over. It's all over. please. This, it's different. Okay. Now I know what is happening. This is different. It's a different chip. I am used to the other one, the cheapest one. And when you turn the other one, you have to use a different movement in your hotas. But now with that, you only have to turn. So it's very different. And it can be quite hard because I am used to the other one. But I will try and see if I can do the same with that. Okay, they are... Oh crap. Holy crap. Too difficult. Too difficult, let me use the mouse. We'll finish earlier. Let me... Okay. Let me destroy you! I can't! Oh no! I almost died. Okay. I can't! Please let me! Okay, no, I am turning in the wrong way. Whoa. Why there is pirate music right here? I don't like pirates. Okay, pirates are over. I haven't killed anybody. And I am almost dead, as you can see. Where are they? Okay, here they are. Okay, let's go faster. Much faster, way too faster. They are very... Whoa, this will take a bit of time. Okay, they are here. Whoa. Here we have them now. Okay, this is better. We are doing it. Okay, we are not. Maybe yes. I can't barely see. Oh! Collision! Oh! Oh! I thought... What? How is this ship turning? I thought I would be able to survive, but now I only have one wing! This is... Oh no! It's broken! Has fallen apart. Where is that? I want vengeance! Vengeance! Vengeance from the grave kills the people he once saved. Okay. I have to say that the controls are better, not as they were in the first version, but it's much better than the last update that they fucked up. Simply as that, they put a control system that was absolutely impossible to do with the FOTAS, and now they seem to have done the right thing. Okay, I'm losing my sight. And as you can hear, my ship is almost broken. I'm trying to throw rockets, but I don't know why I can't. Maybe the I have them destroyed. Oh. Whoa. Stop turning. Okay. Where are they? I don't know where it is. Simulation pantry, but oh crap! Whoa! I am really impressed with that ship. It's absolutely gorgeous. Very difficult to control. I need more time. It's my first time with that ship, so yes, it's quite hard to get used to this, but let me try. Oh, I am doing what I can. Please throw rockets, it's the only way. Oh, now it's here. Please! Whoa! Whoa! I am really impressed. But as you can see, my ship is almost destroyed. And I am not the best pilot out there. I think I am the worst one. But okay. Let's take a look at this. Absolutely wonderful. Wow. Incredible. Oh. Okay, so that is the thing. Thank you very much for watching, and see you soon.